flew with you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And okay.
I got the video and the picture of
that. Oh, very good. And I was telling him in the wing, I got a little champ. It was a little Park Zone champ.
Yeah.
So the transparent for $90, I got in the wing locker.
Right,
so when the wind dies, I pull the champ out and fly around when it gets dark, you know? Yeah.
All right. He's been flying an ME-109 lately.
That's right. Don't put his head.
Listen, I'll give you a key.
Step in the airplane and then kind of get yourself spun around and slide onto the seats. The comfortable and wide seats.
Is it a recliner?
Somewhat reclined. In a 3-point attitude, it's like, oh yeah, you did great. Just step down there in the well there, and now this is where one tends to grab this. Don't grab this, grab the sides. Okay? Well, you can, just, you know.
What a deal.
What a deal. Look at you, you're in.
I'm in.
Easy. Get down's even easier, trust me. Alright, so it's a 4-point harness. So I have to do the same thing you did.
you go?
We went over the dry lake bed. I told him where it was at, so
we
went down buzzing, but nobody was there.
Well, of course, too late.
Too late.
That was great. That was great.
One static shot. Can I get one with you in there? Just one more.
Yeah. If you want to ruin a good picture, I'm happy.
No.
Come over here. Just come on.
Okay, let's go.
I don't want to stand it without you, buddy.
That was unreal.
You ready? Ready? That's excellent. Okay,
cool.
I'm going to make a nice video.
Thank you again.
Excellent. Hey, thank you very much.
Sorry.
Glad you enjoyed it.
Oh,
yeah.
So how many times you got to do this tomorrow, like every day? Three times?
As many as he can.
Yeah.
He wants to.
Yeah, we have one scheduled, I think, tomorrow and one on Saturday. They come. It happens. I mean, in Palm Springs, I had one scheduled, and I wound up doing 9. Yeah, it was a busy day. You know, the airplane, you know, I'm happy to have it here. It's deep to have it. One ride is great, or no, whatever.
It
flies, you know,
forever.
I mean,
did you do upside down?
No,
of course not.
No.
It's against the FARs.
Oh, yeah. No,
yes.
Yes. I know what FARs. I have a flight inspector. I'm a C-140.
Oh, there you go. You know about FARs.
I like the rules.
Very good.
Flight check the SIG, STAR.
Yeah. I do.
I was surprised.
Get in shape. I said rounds of shape, right? I'm in shape.
No, that's funny because we got a lot of P51 flyers right now at the field. People love these planes.
Well, now you gotta get a 51 painted like this.